So what I want to show you is another flamenco technique, and what it involves is moving a chord up, like you get that you move a major or minor or any kind of chord up a half step, which is up just one fret, both of them, or whatever chord it is. So this one is just simply an A major, which you should know that. And move it up, both fingers up a fret, back down. So you could use this in a progression, and it's really the main flamenco sound is when you move these, move the chords up and down. So you could have, I'm just going to give an example here. E minor, finger picking to D minor. To the A chord. Up. Now my finger picking that I'm doing in the right hand, I'm using my thumb to pick the first, second, and third, these top three strings, and then my index finger is plucking in between, so it's thumb, index, and then move down to the second string, thumb, index, third string, index, so. If you really want to, you can double up. And what that means is you still have your thumb for the first top three strings, but then this bottom string is played twice in between each, so it's I normally don't do that. I like this. So some other chords that this works for is the D chord. You should know it. I play it with one finger. E minor, you should know this. G minor is a bit dissonant, meaning that it's kind of atonal, meaning they don't really sound good. Although it is still kind of flamenco, it's a bit harsh. And just look it up online, atonal. It's hard to describe. It's the tones don't really go together. They don't sound good like a G chord does, like how it sounds nice. When you move this up, kind of dissonant. So I'll show you this. Up. It's this, the top string that makes it dissonant. See? So you can pretty much do this with any chord. I think you can do it with A minor. And not for, I wouldn't do it for this playing A minor. If you find another A minor on here, you can try it out. But you just gotta try it out and see what happens. More than anything, you'll just find something that doesn't sound good. So just try like every chord. It's usually a minor chord that sounds the best, moved up one half step or one fret, move everything up, because listen to the G. I mean, it's still flamenco because you're moving it up, and it gets a So that's a A flat chord, G sharp, back to the G. It's just, you have to have it in the right chord progression, so maybe, I don't know, you have to have it in the right flamenco. You gotta figure out the right chord progression for that. But just try any chord, whether it's major or minor. I find I like minor better. Because it's more more meaty, it has more of a flamenco taste to it. But majors do work. Don't forget the A major is a very important one, and I think A7 might work. So just try every chord that you know, move it up a half step, one fret. So G, whoa, G everything, up, back down. Just try it, you don't even have to finger pick it. Just strum. And if you like it, then learn the finger picking and learn a progression and stick that in there somewhere. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more.